presume.
Alright, so this is the train-tram level. Oh, shit. This is the train-tram level I was talking about. So we're gonna have some fun with this. So we can't open that, so we gotta make our way up. Come on.
Yeah.
Nailed it. So this is a difficult one because even though the tram's on a straight line, you still have to do all this platforming. So we gotta turn the electricity off from here. I think that's in here somewhere. And there's definitely some Dark Jedi later on as well. Grab that. And the reason I've taken the sniper rifle is because there's a sneaky sniper later on that is actually difficult to beat without the sniper rifle. Is he up now? Can't remember how far along he is, so. Mustn't be here, must be the next carriage along. Well, that's not him, but there is another one. Fight our way up to the front of this this here tram. Bit of lag there. Alright, let's keep going. There's the Dark Jedi. We want to kill this fella first. Oh shit! Didn't think I was gonna make that. Alright, let's get back up here. So you can actually I thought you could break the glass, but maybe not. Well, maybe it's with this. Yeah, there we go. So now he's in there. Oh shit, he jumped up. winner. So good. Defeated the Dark Jedi. Except this guy's gonna wreck me. Let's just heal up before we get back out. There's our sniper, I think. Oh shit. Can we get in here?
What are you doing?
Nice. It's actually pretty difficult. We're taking a lot of damage. There's another guy up there. Mess that up. So there is definitely a legitimate reason for using the guns as well, which is cool. Across here. There's a Dark Jedi in one of these up there, I think. Let's just make sure that there's no health. Heal up there. Shoot these. I thought there was a Dark Jedi, maybe it's in the next one. But if we can do what we did last time. Just grab all this. Yeah, if we can do what we did last time, we can just get it to jump off. Can't get in there apparently. So, yeah. No, we don't need to go in there. Let's kick down. Oh, maybe we do. Are we supposed to get like a key card or something? We've got to jump across. There we go. Up here. across these. Ah, this is where my sniper is, I think. Maybe? Yep, there it is. Nice. That's what the hell's there. Down here. Across this. Up here. Yeah, actually that's here. Gotta remember that I have, you know, health to worry about. There's another Dark Jedi as well. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. There we go. Whew, that was tight. Let's turn that off.
That wasn't so bad. Okay, mission accomplished.
Bad news, Chief. The tram is speeding up. I think they're going to ram it into the station. You have to get to the control room and stop that train.
I will, just let me heal up, please. People can take hits in this game. Nice. We are powerful. Come on, guy. hand off to you. Welcome to the Skywalker family. There we go. Let's turn this train off then.
That was too close.
Great work, Jake. I took out those ships, so I think we're in the clear now.
Excellent work on the tram. It's lucky you two showed up when you did. If that tram had exploded in the city, it could have killed thousands of people.
Awesome, thanks, Luke. That's, I don't have to click continue. I can just leave it here, and I'll catch you in the next part.